Sorry. Sorry.
It's okay.
Sorry. Sorry. Sorry.
Sean was on this hole twice already.
This one's gonna be even better.
Remember. Okay, this is Tony's ball.
Tony's, okay. Tony. We'll remember that. Keep your head on it. Don't lift your eyes. Keep your chin down.
Shut up!
Move your shoulders. Drop the shoulders. There you go. Perfect. Swing. Great shot.
That doesn't count.
One.
Four. Five.
You can ride with Chef.
The what?
The wind.
The wind.
The wind took my balls because it had grass on it, so it blew it to the left.
There was an arcing effect in the air.
Arcing effect.
Right.
The jet stream, like my balls, my ball went up, the jet stream just smacked it down.
The dew point.
Has something.
What about the relative humidity?
No, the humidity had nothing to do with it today. No, the dew point's all fucked up.
Zero.
Today. Zero.
Yep. You know what else it could have been? It's probably the pollen. Pollen has something to do with it. My balls were about the pollen. Yeah.
I think I saw it hit like a pollen seed.
I think it did. And the fucking crows are laughing at me. Pictures aren't laughing anymore, though, are they? Fucking almost got them.
Can we go up to the tees now?
No, why, dude?
Why is it hard to get to the tee? Because those guys aren't that far away.
Someone knows everything about this hole.
I know this hole. I haven't played it yet, and I know it. My third time on it today. Now that my ball is clean and the dew point is not going to affect it.
Sorry. Talking about
fairway, the dew point, asshole. The backswing, you're talking it. The dew point's fucking smacking my ball down. Ridiculous.
Hey, ball, can you stand up straight? That's just disgusting.
Nice beaver. No, really, I saw a stuffed beaver once.
Angry beaver. Is it 3-wood?
You don't use your 3-wood. You know how to hit fucking woods.
It's because it's related to Tiger.
So is your mother.
Hit the ball!
I don't like it.
Just shank it right and let's go. Thank you. You're all to the right by that little fucking pine tree.
Nope. Oh. Sorry.
Hey, Dan.
Handicap interviews, take 37.
My name's Richard.
His name's Richard.
Uh-huh.
I like monkeys.
He likes monkeys. And coyotes.
You ever see a seahorse?
Seahorses.
No.
They're like reversed.
They're like
they got a front and a
swim.
Back.
Yeah.
Is
okay.
That a light? What's that light though?
It lights things up, you idiot. What do you think of?
I can't see.
Okay.
What's going on?
Nothing. What's going on with you?
Can you see my moose knuckle?
No.
Why'd you look? You looked.
Don't point that videotape at me. I will run and king your mother.
What does that mean?
It means
you know
he's
going to
beat your mother with
you
a nightstick in the middle of the Los Angeles freeway.
In the freeway.
Did you guys get the same sunglasses at the same place?
Ray-Bans.
Do you guys fly airplanes?
Maybe.
Into buildings.
Really?
Too soon?
Too soon?
Too soon.
Too soon. Too soon. It's only 10 years yet. Still kind of cuts deep or something.
Well, in these post Janet Jackson 9/11 days, I think that's very inappropriate.
Why is Janet Jackson involved?
She made that video in the 80s.
What are you talking about?
The video.
With the cat.
Talking the nipple thing.
Nipple?
Who cares about the nipples?
Black nipples.
What?
With jewelry on it.
What are you talking about?
It's a star.
Justin Timberlake.
Star.
Are Are you guys fighter pilots?
What?
You have aviation glasses,
yes,
both of you.
Am
I missing something?
I'm gonna be
Did I not get the memo?
We're driving a fucking air jet, douchebag.
Pretty sure your car says club car.
Does it say club car?
I'm positive it says club car. But you're right, it doesn't. It says air jet.
We're naming our beer cart the draft car.
The draft car?
Yep.
Can you explain the workings of the new beer cart?
You have a cold plate.
No, we're not using the cold plate. That's his idea.
Okay.
That's fail.
First, you start with the sippy cup method.
Okay.
You put a nipple top on top of a cup.
No, coffee top.
Okay.
Stewart's
coffee top.
So the beer doesn't spill.
Okay, yep.
Okay.
With a vent hole on the back.
Vent hole so it doesn't spill, but what?
Can you stop picking your scab on camera? This is disgusting.
So anyway, yeah, we're gonna put some
Damn.
Some drafts in a beer cart, some taps in a beer cart.
Drafts in
it's
a beer cart.
Like, it's gonna be
Are we talking like a rough draft?
Keg cart.
A final draft?
Keg cart.
Keg cart.
Keg cart.
Keg o cart.
Keg o cart.
It's Irish.
What else is gonna be on this keg o cart?
Draft
beer.
It's gonna have three taps on this side.
Hot dogs.
Three taps
hot dogs.
This side. And hot dogs. It's gonna have a hot plate.
With the, one of those. Spitting rods that are heated.
Rotisserie.
Get the water warm.
Rotisserie?
No.
Sort of.
Rotisserie
no.
won't work.
And I'm making chicken.
On fire.
Chicken?
Hot dogs, not chicken.
No, hot dogs.
Chicken hot dogs?
No, just hot dogs.
Are you fucking retarded?
You just said you're going to make chicken.
No, you said chicken.
You
we said hot dogs.
You were eliciting KFC.
What the fuck is eliciting?
I have to call it chicken.
What?
What do you do at KFC when you order a bucket of fucking meat?
Oh, apparently that's called eliciting chicken.
Yeah.
Duh.
Aren't you down with the terms?
No, apparently
I'm
not.
Urban Dictionary.
UrbanDictionary.com.
Com. It's not a business
it's
organization.
It's not a business order, organization.
Is that where you got your idea for the
Beer-O-Matic
cart?
Brains.
Oh.
Einstein.
Oh.
We don't steal anybody else's ideas.
Just call me Nikola Tesla.
Who?
Mark. Nikola Tesla.
I don't know who that is.
You should.
There's someone coming up behind us. We should probably go. What? What? What are you, dude? Stop fucking humping my cart. You have a fucking cat in your back. You're humping carts. Oh. Wow, you just left the card off the hinge.
You will wait until the end like everybody else.
So guys, I'm wondering here, how's your golfing going today?
It's going marvelous.
Yeah?
Nope.
Why not?
Because it sucks balls.
Why?
But it's your fault that we're here.
How was it my fault? You called
you
me for like a week straight.
Wednesday night. Oh, I want to go golf. Let's go golfing now.
I'm pretty sure that was you, but...
I'm an
18 player?
You heard me. Don't try to turn this freaking table around on me.
What table?
The table that's here.
Where?
If you don't see it, then you're stupid.
Go. Try and sit back down. We need to discuss things.
I gotta go hit this fucking ball, dude. I'm gonna kill it.
You're really not.
No, I am. I feel good about this drive.
You shouldn't.
I do.
Dimbo. Dimbo. Thank you. Ooh, that's a Nike. I'll take it.
Can I have that back, please?
Yes.
Thank you. Yours is down there.
Eat shit.
Film this.
I'm gonna hit it far. I'm really gonna hit it hard. Because I have a Callaway visor.
I have Callaway golf clubs.
I do too.
I know, I was making fun of you, dildo.
Dan, a little left.
Good ball.
Nice ball, Sean.
Nice ball. Oh.
Well prepared.
Right into the water.
Right there at that tree. There's no water right there.
There's so much water.
No, there's not.
Out there.
Water's right there, dildo, where the red stakes are.
Who's it, Ark?
Damn ball.
I got that. I'm gonna direct this.
Dan ball from the seventh. Yeah, it's like a 7-iron.
It wasn't a good ball. Nothing good about it. Oop, oop, oop.
Stop button?
It's no, just
continually
recording,
recording the
yep.
ground as you walk. I got you on tape. You are on tape and you are going to jail.
Is that mine?
Nope. That's Dan Balls.
Back the fuck up. So you're up there. You're on the other side.
You're right on the other side of that tree, I think. Just on the other side. There's like a white ball right there.
Chef, can you grab that?
Throw it back here when you're done. All right, maybe try to find mine now. I think I'm over there by that tree. I'm wasting so much of this time on this tape right now.
Good. It's a stupid.
go.
Playing with your dinghy.
Oh, a tree's in my way.
Oh, way to cheat. It's cheat too.
Shut up, damn ball. Like, you don't fucking cheat. Like, you don't cheat.
How did I cheat?
I've seen you move the ball before.
Bullshit.
Maybe not today.
Bullshit.
Whatever, Dan. Cheating fuck.
We gotta ring the bell and shit.
Nice.
I can throw my club.
You're gonna ring the bell.
That's gonna ring that bell. What is that? I just opened something. This is the bell. Damn, ball's about to ring it.
Ooh. I can't ring the bell.
Perfect.
I thought it was a different style bell.
I hit my ball! It's fucking cheating.
Alright, stop.
Alright, I forgot to stop this. What's this thing?
Sean, your face looks funny when you're squinting.
What?
Your face looks funny when you're squint.
Siena College.
Dan. Honestly. Dan. Dan. Alright, yep, Sean's in the fucking shot. Nice ball.
Nice ball.